in. So by breathing out, it forces you to breathe in. But a lot of times you're breathing, you're almost holding your breath. So you got to get the rhythm. Same when you kick the ball. You should be breathing in, and then breathe out as you kick. Same thing when you kick up in martial arts, when you hit someone. It's called ki. Breathing out. Throw a ball. Oh, you're breathing out. You got to breathe.